I found a pendant. A pendant with a photo. It could be his family.
There must be fingerprints. Give it to me.
What's that?
Constable Milton found this on the stairs. Looks like Morse code. Take a look.
Great. I found orders. Morse code. There's blood on it.
Can you decipher it?
Not really. If I'm not mistaken, Railroad Traffic Control uses Morse code too. There must be a Morse code alphabet upstairs.
Let's go upstairs and try decoding.
Morse code alphabet. Ah, bingo.
Put it here, Anna. Let's try to decipher the code.
Thank you. It's a Form G. Train order.
Do you know what this Form G is?
It's an order for an extra train that's not listed in the timetable.
I don't understand. Why would he do that?
He ordered the train for someone else. They want to run an illegal train on the Swiss railway network. The train is moving southwest right now, toward the French border. The French have also been notified about the train.
I'll make some calls to stop the train.
I'll follow you to the police station. I want to talk to Dirk.
I'm going to see the captain right now.
Don't mind me. Carry on.
Anna.
I was looking for you. This is the evidence from the boulevard?
It is. I think there's even more coming in.
Can I assist you with the fingerprints? I need to identify the gunman as fast as possible.
All right.
There's a print on the pendant.
I think it's in this box. I'll start with the weapon, and you do the prints.
The fingerprint belongs to one Boyan Cardos. Quite an exotic name.
There are identical prints on the handgun.
I'd like to check Boyan's file. Who do I talk to for doing that?
Uli.
Thanks. I'll go and talk to him right now.
Any discoveries?
I identified the gunman, Boyan Cardos. We should check his file.
Cardos? What an unusual last name. By the way, they've already halted the train. I'm going over there now.
Good.
We're finally catching up with them, thanks to you. Now, Boyan...
Cardos.
Right. Look for his file in my office. I shouldn't let you do that, so keep it secret. Also, the file stays in my office, all right? Don't break my trust.
Understood. Now go and catch up with that train. I'll take a look at Boyan's file.
Let's keep each other updated.
Thank you. I found a case file. Here you are. Boyan Cardos. Arrested for assault and disorderly conduct. The subject turned violent on hearing of the collision of two Swiss railway express trains near Bulafingen. Of course. I've seen him before. Boyan lost his family members in that accident. The dispatcher made a mistake and caused a crash. One of the biggest collisions in railway history. The dispatcher wasn't held accountable. The incident was written off as procedural error. The dispatcher's name was Petrus something. Ah, Petrus Teufel. Let's see if he's the same dispatcher who was murdered today. I wasn't allowed to take the file with me. I should leave it on the table.
I was looking for you.
And I was looking for you.
I've got an important update from Kistner's home.
Oh, yes?
Take a look at this.
From. Is there a crack in that wall? I can't see. Maybe I could break it with the fork. Wait, I found a fork. Instead. Oh my! Iris! So, Oscar has to be behind this. I have to stop them.
Excuse me?
We have to stop them. And you know, the camera likes you, Uli.
Already in the papers, huh? The train operators weren't aware of the situation, so the only benefit is that our armies received some extra weapons. Do we have any other leads?
Not right now. Back to reality. Why didn't you tell me that Iris was missing?
We have plenty of work to do with all these events.
But you know that Oscar is still out there somewhere, and she's in danger.
I know, but she refused police protection.
Anyway, you had to do something. Forget it. Are you sure that Boyan called this office?
I am. We can start by searching the office.